this week?
I wasn't going to say anything because of the fact that I'm a little bit zigzaggy, but but I'm pretty sure that Bob wouldn't like it all at all if I didn't say a little something, because I'm listening to a number of you that talked about how long you've known him. I've known him for, what, 40-some years?
As long as I have.
And I remember when Bob, when I first met Bob, he said that my husband was the first man of this color, of my color, that he had shaken hands with. So you know that I've known him a long, long time. And also, my husband was the one that got him interested in joining the NAACP. So far, all these years, this family has been like a family to me. Not only to me, but to my husband, too, before he passed. And I said, well, I just said to Gail Bates, I said, if I don't say something, I don't think Alan would like it very much if I didn't say something. Because he's always been like a son to me, and his father was like a brother. And I know that there's a number of people in Howard County that knew Bob, and that Bob has helped a number of people. I could stand here all night long and talk, but it's getting late, and we want to go home, I'm sure. Go something. But anyway, I just appreciate. You see, he came up here and stood beside me. I tell you, he's acting like a son. And the family has always been very, very, very good and kind to me, and even since my husband passed. So the Kittlemans will always be part of the Dorsey family. Thank you very much for coming out here.